Hello, this is the second test, the failed second test for the gamepad controller of the robot. Like I said in previous experiment, the configuration is still messed up, but the movement is working. Let's say here's using this. Can move the robot forward, and this move the robot backward, forward, backward, and with this I can turn the robot, and also this turn the robot again. Currently we only have four configuration right now. Okay, only have four configuration. The plan is to add more configuration later. Bye bye.